At the end of this video, you'll be able to make Vray mesh light in 3ds Max just like this. Start by make a line in the places that you wanna make mesh light on it. If you have another line, attach them together, place them exactly where you want them to be. Go to modify panels, then go to rendering, click on enable in render and in viewport checkboxes, select radials and set the thickness just like this. Convert the line to editable pulley, go to lights, select Vray lights, type mesh, put the mesh light in viewport, then go to its settings, click on pick mesh, then click on the line to convert it to the mesh light, set the light multiplier and color as you want, and here you go. Another way to do that by converting the object to editable pulley, select the edges of the object edges. An easy and fast way to do that by going to top view, select what you want, then deselect what you don't want. Sounds crazy, isn't it? Right mouse click, create shape, shape type linear, then hit OK. Select the newly made shape, go to modify, determine its thickness, repeat the whole Vray mesh light thing, light, Vray, Vray light, mesh light on viewport, pick mesh, light multiplier and color, and we are done. Like and share and subscribe if you want to see more 4-minute tutorials.